Yeah, when you want to record, you press it. It says splashing in the ocean. This is radio?
No, yeah.
Crashing waves. Here's a picture of Likabechi down there. Oh yeah, I'm cold now. Here, standing in your sun.
Who's recording?
I'm standing in your sun. That was fine.
Oh. Oh, I got to turn it off. It's so cold. Okay. It's all good.
Since Uncle Yo was like 15 pounds lighter, less baby fat.
Oh yeah, you lost a lot of weight, huh? I heard you went to the gym. I know, I saw you. You were like hanging on to the edge. That Momoy?
Yeah.
Dang, she's like jamming.
Wow, they're really just chilling in the water.
Whoa, look at her. She really trying to get.
She's there's this one jump I thought I almost fell off.
Really?
There's that bolt that came by.
Right.
And I went really
close.
I launched on it.
Oh, nice.
It went for like one and a half seconds.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
I was like, oh. The landing wasn't that bad.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it was all good.
Yeah, when I take the other kind of jet ski out to the Delta, like by Pittsburgh, Antioch,
yeah.
And there's a boat that cuts it, you know, they have bigger boats.
Yeah.
And I flew up, right, probably a good 6-7 feet. And then you
Though. No, 7 feet.
6-7 feet. It just went, whoa, and then you hear the motor, just motor, before I came down, another big wave came up. So I ran right into it. Blah! Took off my shades. And I actually see stars. I saw, stars. So I can't see anything. I lost my shades. I got tears running down.
Oh my gosh.
I had to hold on to the crab like a good 5-10 minutes to kind of like come to.
So that was too fast.
Nope, too fast.
You learned?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that wasn't my situation.
You know, out there, they got bigger boats, you know, like 30-footer, 36-footer.
Oh, my gosh.
And when they take off, because, you know, like, if you exit the railroad by Pittsburgh and you launch a boat,
yeah.
It gets very choppy out there, you know.
Well.
Momoy, why don't you rotate? Rotate. Like, go over there, like, even out, rotate, you and, your dad wants to come in? Okay.
Oh,
play together? Oh, okay. Momoy, you, switch with, go, watch the craft. Switch with, okay. I know. Make sure that thing is, pull it a little higher onto your thing. All the way up near your shoulder. Yeah. So when you fall off, yeah, it's meant to take it off. And so the engine can shut off. So you, all the way up there. Yeah, right there, okay? And make sure. Yeah. No. Make sure Kylie hold on and make sure she know what you're about to do. Okay? Okay. And don't go too close to the boat and make too much weight. Sometimes people don't like it. So stay a distance away. Yeah, go over there. Actually, they're gonna move the boat back over there because we're drifting all the way out here. Okay?